Welcome to the initial setup guide for the US Shift Quick 4. This video will help you calibrate the controller for use with a Ford E4OD or 4R100 transmission. Insert the provided disk into your Windows PC. Click Install Shiftware. Once installation is complete, choose to run the software. Connect your Quick 4 to the computer via the provided USB cable. Click the Open button. The sample files can be found in C Shiftware. Each sample file is based on its full throttle shift RPM and will shift appropriately at lighter throttle. Select the correct sample file for your vehicle's engine combination. The normal RPM file shifts at 5,000 RPM, while the low RPM gas file shifts at 4,000 RPM. There are also files for higher RPM applications and diesel engines. These sample files are good starting points, and you can still customize settings and shift points to your liking. Click the System Settings gear icon. Your transmission will appear in the drop-down box if you've selected the right calibration. Only check the Trans Has PWM TCC box if running a 4R100 transmission from a diesel application. Next, click the Throttle Position Sensor button. Standard positive slope should be selected in the drop-down box. With the key on, engine off, and foot off of the accelerator, click Set Idle TPS button. Then, push the accelerator to the floor and click Set WOT TPS button. For initial setup, leave all ballistic effect settings as they are by default. Click the Speed Sensor and Gearing button. Select the appropriate output shaft speed sensor for your application. Standard speedo drive and driven teeth are entered by default. These may be changed if your application differs. For transmissions with no speed sensor, select PSOM. For 1998 and later 4R100 transmissions, select Output Shaft Speed Sensor. If using the rear axle ABS sensor, click inside the pulse ring gear box and press F1 for information on the correct pulse number to enter based on your axle. Enter your rear gear ratio and tire height information. Leave tachometer input type as 8-cylinder conventional ignition unless your application differs. Click the Prindle Sensor button, set to Auto Detect. You may also select digital or analog if you are certain which range sensor type your transmission uses. For initial setup and driving purposes, leave all other features and selections at their default setting. Close the Settings window. Click File and Save As. Name your custom configuration whatever you'd like. Then, click Write Calibration to Controller on the toolbar. A window will appear asking which table to write. Choose All Tables. Your vehicle is now ready to be test-driven. If you receive any error codes or experience any erratic transmission behavior, park the vehicle and contact Baumann Electronic Controls Technical Support.